Hello, folks. Welcome to Kris HQ. My name is Guitar Kris Singy, or just simply Kris. For some of you, you might already know me. This is the next episode of the Let's Play Dead Island. Nico and me start the prologue in a solo play. And now we will continue the game in co-op modus. So, let me introduce my partner here. It's Nico, also called as ElGrecco. And say hello to the people, Nico.
Hallo Leute.
I should mention that he will do the stuff in German and I will do all the stuff in English. So as I said in every episode and in every video, as you already have might notice, I'm not native spoken, so go easy on me with my language. We have a few communication rules here between Nico and me, because we never played something together before. So, not even just in a video, a let's play or a live stream. No, we never played something in co-op. So maybe we are not so good in playing together, but we will find it out together, I guess. So sometimes he will say something like translation. Then he asks for a translation for something I tell before in English, because he needs a translation for his video. Sometimes he might say something like language. That's when I'm too loud and too used to violent words. I mean, we play a game which is already just for mature guys, and it's 18 plus, or how it's called. But I guess it could be annoying when I'm just used to much violent words here. Sometimes it's happening, so it's just for security, mental security. All right. The strange sound you hear in the background, that is Nico, because he has some kind of new saying, and he said steaming is the new smoking, and that's why he always are just sucking on his electronic cigarettes.
Okay. Dampfer, einfach nur.
Yeah. What else? All right. So we will play Dead Island in co-op modus, because in that game there's a lot of construction stuff. We will do it in-game, and we will cut it out in the upload videos. And for that we will make a few episodes between episodes, where we just make construction episodes. Because sometimes it takes a while to construct things and to figure out what we want to construct, and to avoid it's getting boring, and we just will cut that out, I guess, but we will see. This time I decided to start every episode with some drinks. This time it will be you see it in the wrong way, but doesn't matter. It's a Erdinger Weissbier. It's a German one. It's from Bavaria, and it's something typical German, I guess. For this let's play I will use it, so it's not so easy to fill the glass in a good way. You have to be pretty offensive with it. Yeah, so I hope that is not decided from YouTube that it is some kind of advertising I shouldn't do here, but at least I don't care, so please don't say anyone anything about that. So, doom to doom to doom to doom to doom.
Let's perfect. Start the game.
I would say, yeah, Nico's right. He doesn't see at the moment what I'm doing here. So, cheers, guys.
Prösterchen.
Ah, pretty good. All right. So, you have seen enough of my ugly face here. So, let's put me back into the corner. Here I am. So, and as Nico said, let's start the game now. Start the game.
Deep Silver.
Yeah, as you notice, he already learned to read. So,
the intro, not.
So, we will skip the intro here. I guess you all know the intro or can watch it on other videos. And because I'm just talking way too much and the videos get always pretty long, I just decided to switch what I can to keep them a little bit more short.
6 minutes and 27 seconds.
Already. Okay. Nico will just try to keep the time in his eye so that every episode will end up between 55 and 60 minutes so it doesn't get too long. Please excuse us if we're not so correct in the beginning, yeah? So go easy on us. We are just newcomers and... for that, I hope we will be entertaining for you.
We try.
Maybe you watched my episode before. It's always Let's Play and then the game name. And after that came the Kris HQ. You can find all the episodes on my channel. Last one was Let's Play Dead Island 00 because it was a prologue. And this one will be the... 01 or 01. Yeah, so continue. Yeah, just for explanation, because I have the loading screen here again. I don't know why it takes so long here, but yeah, I guess at least it doesn't matter. It gives me time to just say a little bit of bullshit. I'm playing the character Logan. He is the expert in throwing weapons, and Nico is playing Sam B, the expert with blunt weapons. So when we just level up, I have to just talk with Nico about that too. I forget it in the pre-briefing. So when we level up, we will wait for each other. He has level 2, so we can decide what we take for a skill, for our next skill together. So we can just compensate the other one. You know what I mean. So for you, Nico, did you understand it?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm just waiting. So, for you, when you level up, just call me. If I need a little bit more time to level up, then we will do your level at that point. But you just can explain what you do in German, and I will explain it here. I will switch on the character screen too to show the people on my video what a skill you choose, okay? Combat. That's for blunt weapons, I guess. Right. You can just do your stuff in German if you like. So you have your German followers, watchers. I can translate stuff from you when it's important. Just as you want. You can just talk in English if you want and if you want to try. It's up to you. I'm just loading here. I don't know why it takes so long. But by the way, it's too loud, I guess. No. The other people here in the game are too loud. Yeah, now I'm in the game, so you can join in if you want. Ah, there's a... there he is. Sorry. Hello again, people. That's our Let's Play Dead Island. 0.1, the third try. We will see how it comes out here.
Hello.
So, talk.
Hallo. Funktioniert das jetzt besser? Hast du genug Ausschlag, wenn ich rede? Oder nicht?
I don't know. I don't see my volume meter here. And, nein, ich krieg keinen Ausschlag, wenn du mit mir redest. Noch nicht. Sorry, guys. That was something I have to say in German because it was some kind of word joke. We can translate word by word. Maybe if I get a little bit better with all that English stuff, I will do it.
Oh, was ich gefunden habe.
Well, yeah, pretty cool. I just go inside and look if I have those graphic issues still.
You killed Cat White. If those things come in force again, this straw won't last 20 minutes.
Just don't go on my nerves.
Die Krankenschwester, ja?
No, the man who will just give us a who had to give us the job.
We take all the jobs there.
Yeah, sure, we take all the jobs. That's the way I do it all the time. I'm in the controls right now, and I will go to my video options. And why is this fucking shit on? Shadows are normal. Hi. Blah, blah, blah. I just put the synchronization on, I guess, because... Oh, fuck. Oh, it worked. Okay.
Works.
I don't know. Yeah. Okay, looks good.
Life.
I guess. Yeah. So, we just can,
start the mission. Oh, hier, nimm dir so ein Rohrstock. Sieht stabiler aus.
Yeah. Alright, folks. We continue from this place. Sorry for all the issues we have till now. I hope from now on it will work. Yeah, it's a little bit complicated because of Nico is recording with
USB microphone.
With USB microphone, right? And I'm recording with an X-turn audio interface, and it caused me a lot of nerves to just keep it running solo way. But now, where we're playing co-op, it's even more complicated. So, but now I stop all the blah blah blah, and we will begin that stuff.
Let's start.
All right, Nico.
Yes, I hear you.
We have a mission.
We have two missions.
Right. So, just go in your inventory and one to the left. You see quests.
Yes, I see the quests.
So we have one time. There is our mission.
Schlüssel zum Leben. Einfach. Yeah,
passport to life. Right. That's. The mission we get by Sinemoy, or how he is called. That's main mission, like you see above. Main mission.
Hauptquests, jawohl.
Right. We just do the side quests, always before the main quests.
Okay.
So they won't get away. Take it. You cannot track a side quest when you are playing a main plot quest in co-op. Oh, you don't took the side quest, right?
Doch, hab ich jetzt.
You have it?
Hab ich.
Okay, but why we can't follow it?
Ich kann es folgen, ja.
You can?
Yes.
So track it.
Habe ich ausgewählt, ja.
Why I can't?
Ja, du kannst mir auch folgen. Du kannst keine Nebenquests verfolgen, während du im Hauptquest im Kooperativmodus spielst. Aber
that's what I meant.
Ja, bei mir wurde es aber angenommen. Also bei mir ist es jetzt dunkel gedruckt und bei dir das Schlüssel zum Leben, die Hauptquest, nicht dunkel. Ey, irgendwas hat mich angegriffen. Ich habe mich selbst geschlagen, glaube ich.
Hä?
Ja.
You can't hit yourself.
Nein, der hat aber also voll aufgeschreckt, nachdem ich das im Inventarmenü rausgekommen bin.
Don't know what you do.
Ich schlag mich selber.
Okay, we just have the main quest, so let's take the main quest.
Yes.
And after that we do the side quest, but then let's try it the next time again to just switch the follow to quest. Oh, I found a door, I can open it. Okay, where are you by the way?
Ich bin die Treppe aufwärts gegangen und habe einen Zombie getötet.
Okay, you go upstairs. All right.
Ja, da müssen wir lang, glaube ich.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
Sieht aber nicht mehr ganz so geil aus im Bikini.
Okay. Nico is just on chick-checking.
Chick-checking.
why my fucking flashlight is on?
Ich gehe Richtung Bar.
Yeah, you could wait for me, because we just go the same speed, so...
Yeah.
If you go, if you still go, then we never will meet. So, okay. You see on the map where we have to go, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
Geradeaus, hier ist was. Ein Klebeband. So.
Yeah.
Ja, und der ist noch am Leben.
Can't hurt to look.
Tot.
So, hello you fucking shit, go to hell. Die, 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 die. Alright. Pretty fun.
Yes.
So, what's with your head? Can I just hit your head after? Oh, I can. Yeah, cool. Pretty nice. So, okay. Now we figured out that we just can, do stuff on the corpse.
Jawohl, cool. Wir können die Leichen ausweiden. Guck mal, hier ist eine.
Yeah, I guess as long as it's just one, you can handle it yourself, right?
Ja. Aber die liegt unterm Tisch, die Olle.
Because there are a few more here. Oh, I nope. Fuck.
Brauchst Hilfe?
No, it's okay. I just...
Damn, I'm good.
Hier sind Energy-Drinks in der Mitte.
Yeah, I just, have a misclick. I throw a Molotov cocktail.
Oh. Hast du eine Dietrich?
Yeah, I will do. Just let me... Oh, ouch.
What are you doing there?
Playing the game. Give me that. What's wrong with you?
Boah, voll ins Gesicht.
Yeah, alright.
Hier in der Mitte braucht man einen Dietrich. Da gibt's auch Energy Drinks on Mars.
I will go to the middle. So by the way, when I just hit an enemy and do it a slow way, you don't have to come and kick him away or something like that. Maybe I will do that because just for show or something like that, so to show people how it can look.
Ah, ich dachte, du brauchst Hilfe.
Not when I'm don't saying it.
Okay, sah so aus.
No. It will look always that way. And it's just one enemy, so if it's not a... Okay. I don't have lockpicking right now. It was a second game where I had it.
Ah, okay. Verstehe.
Energy drinks. The drinks, by the way, the energy drinks. Don't drink every...
Yeah.
They are just not be collectibles.
Ah, okay.
They're just for...
What is wrong with you?
Yeah, I asked that before. They're just for direct energy. So if you're not hurt, don't drink them.
I understand.
Pretty good, good.
It's ein Hackebeil.
Yeah, sure. Where is?
Handeln. Lass mal handeln testen. Komm mal her.
Okay. Oh, cool. It worked.
Yes. Ja, wie kann ich das zum Handeln hinzufügen?
Oh yeah, I need blade weapons. That's a good thing.
Yes.
So I will give you. How can I add it? Add to trade. Add to trade? Oh. But okay, then you have two.
Yeah, handle akzeptiert.
Accept trade. All right. Do you also have a level?
Level up.
Yeah.
No, I'm level 2.
Alright, okay, then I have to decide now. Oh. Last time I took the boomerang in the tutorial video. And for now, as you see, we need lock picking right at the beginning. So I try to just take one of those skills. Oh yeah, that's a good saying. It increase the number of inventory slots, I will take it. It's always good to have that in the beginning, because decreasing weapon upgrade cost. No, I don't need it yet. Increase damage while be drunk. No, I don't want to be drunk. So, okay. Just increase our backpacking stuff. And try to... Hello there. And energy. Thanks. Okay, where is the knife thing?
Hochgehen.
Okay, there is my knife thing.
Hackebeil.
Good thing. I will but just take this fucking thing here until it's broken. Okay, Nico found the right way.
I think so.
Alright, energy drink I don't need. Don't need.
Somebody's having a bad day.
Oh, God.
Oh, das ist Ted.
Oh, God.
Müssen wir zu Ted?
I guess so.
My wife. My dad. Oh,
who is just swimming here?
My fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that?
Hello?
Yeah.
Nope.
Ich hatte keine Wahl.
Where is this guy talking?
Ja, hier, mitten im Pool. Ich hab ihn angesprochen.
Oh, there. Okay, I didn't see that.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Alkohol.
Yeah, you talk with him. What did he say? I don't know what we have to do now.
Der hat gesagt, dass er nicht daran schuld war, dass alle gestorben sind.
Yeah, but did he give you a quest?
I don't have a quest.
What is it? Chaos Overturn, blah blah blah. Lost, find Maggie.
Bungalow 11.
Okay. Alright. He was just, not our mission. Found a radio.
I heard the radio. Ach, da hinten müssen wir irgendwas aufheben. Guck mal auf der Karte.
Just have to break into a door.
Da gibt's extra Zimmer.
Oh man, this weapon's breaking down!
No, I don't laugh.
Ah, ich werd aufgegessen.
Why you don't stay with me?
Weil ich das gesucht habe.
Yeah, I have found it.
Ja, ich wurde nicht aufgegessen. Ich lebe noch. Und der ist gleich tot. Ich habe keine Ausdauer mehr. Ah, jetzt geht's.
You're miles away from me.
Nein, ich bin direkt um die Ecke.
Yeah. Around the corner, he said, and he is away about 40 meters.
Ich laufe ja wieder zurück dahin, wo wir eben waren. Was
yeah,
alles?
Yeah, now. Just keep on just communicating with me and just don't run off, because it's an open world. We can't play together when we don't communicate.
Yes, ich wollte nur das Ding suchen, was ich dachte um die Ecke war. Aber jetzt müssen wir wieder woanders.
No, it was into that building where I was in.
Ah, das war das Gebäude schon.
Ja.
Yeah. Ah, läuft. Gut.
Okay.
Weiter geht's.
Yeah, Nico is a little bit got lost, but I guess
hast mich wiedergefunden.
He will just get used to it. Maybe it's a little bit hard to play such a game with open world and stuff as the first game playing together. Where are you?
Hinter dir. Okay. Ich folg dir.
Okay.
Du bist der Main Leader.
Yeah, I'm the main leader. I'm the only leader here.
Du bist falsch gelaufen.
No, I'm not.
Doch.
I just follow... Hey, give me that. I just follow the things I can grab.
And so...
Hello there.
Oh, da.
Woohoo! I like the knife.
Why won't they go down?
Muss aber mit der Ausdauer drauf schlafen.
Will you stay down? Stay down! Give me that.
Da ist noch was.
All your zombies hide your faces. All your people in the street. You know that fucking old song?
Nee, kann ich nicht.
I thought so. She likes you.
Ja. Die wollte mit mir eine Runde. Boah, hat die mir voll eine gegeben.
You need help?
Ja, ich sehe nichts mehr. Ah, jetzt stehe ich wieder. Jetzt haben wir die gegangbangt.
Bah. Okay, Nico is talking disgusting stuff here.
Hey, der lebt ja auch noch.
Alright then. While Nico is just getting lost his focus because of all the zombies. Ouch.
Hey, ich geh richtig. Ich bin auf dem richtigen Weg. Du bist falsch. Komm mal her.
Die. Die now.
Du hast den falschen Fokus.
I will cut your arm.
Man, this weapon's all worn out.
Ich tritt dich weg. Wir müssen da lang. Wir müssen hier lang.
We can go all the ways.
Ja, aber hier ist der schnellste Weg. Da ist noch was drin.
I never go the fastest way, I go the worstest way.
Ach so.
Man, this hell looks just like paradise.
Yeah, this hell looks just like paradise. You can fuck me too. What the hell is that fucking shit here?
Oh verdammt, ich hab halbes Leben verloren.
Nobody would just go up so many stairs just to reach this hotel when you're on the beach.
Doch, so viele Treppen braucht man. Ach so, wir müssen die Mission wieder zurückgeben. Hallo?
Yeah, sure. What do you think?
Ja, wir müssen auch noch Nebenquests machen.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while.
No thanks. You did it? All
yeah,
right.
Sure I did it.
Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
Yeah, I know. I'm a hero. I'm a great guy. Give me that. Nailed mod. So we got a mod.
Sehr schön.
You have to come here too and take it from him.
I take it.
Okay, you ready to go out there again?
Yes.
I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Klar können wir das. Hast du ja gemacht?
I'm here.
You are the one who's talking to him. I just thought you have to,
Ja, wir sollen gucken, ob die Rettungsschwimmerstation sicher ist. Also gehen wir mal gucken. Ja.
Yeah, no, but...
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come.
No, we won't. The first thing we will do is making the other one.
Ach.
Yeah, now we can follow that side quest.
Sehr gut.
Okay, did you get the, how does it call? It's, look in your inventory.
Yeah.
And then go on blueprints.
Yeah.
It's when you scroll down and see if you have the nailed mod.
Ich habe bei den Bauplänen habe ich ja Schlitzer und genagelt. Genagelt ist gut.
Yeah, genagelt is nailed mod.
Ja, zwei Nägel.
So, you should know that in German, genagelt is the same thing like nailed, but nailed means also in German fucked. Don't know if it's the same in English, but I just wanted to translate this stuff.
Und den Schlitzer habe ich auch.
Yeah, and he has also a Ripper, but yeah. He's not Jack the Ripper, it's Nico the Ripper.
Jawohl.
You kill them all? Now you are not ElGrecco, you are ElGrippo.
ElGrippo?
ElGrippo, it's a mixture of ElGrecco and Ripper. Or ElGrippa.
ElGrippa.
Come on now.
Yeah, hi.
What are you doing?
Nichts, aber wir haben keinen Weg markiert.
I have.
Okay.
Dann I just try to see what kind of weapons I have, but okay.
Ja, du hast doch gesagt, komm doch!
Yeah, I just... Nah. Look. Doesn't matter.
Aber wir können ein bisschen Ball spielen.
We have to find Maggie. Maggie, I guess, I look on the map. Waypoint is there. Where's that Maggie stuff thing? Go to lifeguard chair. No, the red is always... the red flag, I guess it's the main quest.
The main quest, okay.
But we wanna take the lost, right?
Yeah, die Verlorenen.
Right, and we have to find Maggie, but there is no... Oh, now I understand.
Echt?
There is no location for finding Maggie because it's a searching mission, you know what I mean.
I know what you mean.
Yeah, and because of that we will find her by the way, but let's just explore the area a little bit before we just continue the main.
Okay. Ey, wie kann ich den Wegpunkt wieder rausnehmen, den ich gesetzt habe?
Which waypoint?
Wenn auf der Karte kannst du Wegpunkt
on the map?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, just put in a new one with left. Or just click left on the waypoint again.
Okay, hab ich. Dankeschön.
No problem.
When gehst du denn?
Are you following me? Yeah, just
yeah,
going up
yeah,
and
yeah,
just exploring the area a little bit.
Was
by the way, how long is that episode by now?
By now, 23 minutes.
Just?
Yes.
Alright, plus my introduction and stuff, we are at a half hour, so okay. Yeah, guys, so we just want to do a little bit of explorations here. Just to not...
Whoa.
Leave anything behind. I hope you're good with it. If you say that you... Okay, then do it. Let's watch Nico while... Then not, okay. I thought you wanna... Yeah, okay. Now I'm out of it. Yeah, if you guys say that you don't want to see us exploring things or doing every side mission, then just tell us and we just do it a little bit more, whoa! Come on. I snapped your head!
Ich kann nicht rutschen.
What?
Ich kann nicht rutschen.
What?
Ja, ich kann nicht rutschen.
Oh, God. Okay, Nico wants to play a little bit.
Yes.
I want to play too, so I stab this guy.
What the hell is happening?
What's that? Are you dead? Okay, I guess he's dead. Hello there! Get me out! Oh, that sucks!
Echt? Boah, ist der Rohrstock jetzt.
Ouch! Go and die already! Ouch!
Jawohl, ich hab den vollgiftet.
Ouch, why are you doing this?
Sag's kein Name.
Go in. Ouch, die already!
Die Tür auf. Die Tür auf.
Go away! Ow. Die! Ouch! What was that? That was pretty hard.
Du lebst noch, ja?
Where was you? Did you just watch?
Ich habe es nicht gesehen, nein. Ich bin in so einem Raum und versuche wieder rauszukommen. Da,
and
was
I was,
du denn da?
Yeah, look here, I was fighting with at least 7 of them.
Es sind nur 3. Lügt doch nicht.
They're not already. There are the next ones, like you see.
Ja, da sind nochmal 2, die kuscheln miteinander.
Okay, here are 3 at my screen.
Ich sehe nur 2.
And here are 3 too. 3 and 3.
Sind nur 6.
Yeah, I guess one I just... Yeah. I guess I just separate his body limbs.
Da ist noch eine, die kommt zu dir.
Leave me alone, bitch. Okay. I've drink enough, I guess. Come on. Those fucking weapons are not...
Jesus! What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is this?
Go and die, you fucking bitch.
Mein Geld.
I kill all those people and you take the money?
Yes, I take this money. Okay. Oh nein, 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 der frisst mich gleich.
Typical. Yeah, yeah.
Weißt doch, wir Griechen, wir brauchen Geld.
You deserve to get eaten.
Du weißt doch, wir Griechen, wir brauchen Geld.
Yeah. We Chris's too. He said that because he's a Greek, he need money.
Ey, da hinten sind 2 Totenköpfe, was heißt das?
I don't know if you... Oh, that yeah, go to the skulls. It's some nice thing. Weapon broke, okay. Why won't you die? Give me my knife back. Did you see that? I can't... Whoa! Ouch.
Nein. Ah, ich bin aufgestiegen.
You really... Did you really go to the skulls?
Yeah. Natürlich.
Alright.
Jetzt auch geschafft.
That's it.
Ja, ich bin auch nur eine Etage über dir. Das ist ja gar nicht weit weg. Ich sehe dich doch rumlaufen.
Nee, yeah, that's okay.
Ich muss mal... was soll ich nehmen? Soll ich weiter auf Schlag? Auf Kampf?
I just killed the other one you had to kill because he just want to grab the one who's in that.
Ach so. Soll ich was
so. Ouch! What was that?
Oh, was für Hilfe? Du bist noch lange da rein. So geht das. Und erstmal Geld geklaut.
Yeah, okay, I will do all. I just fight with them and I nearly kill them, and when I just go to cover, you kill them.
Yeah.
Like, you're just a parasite.
Ey, guck mal, da ist ein Baumesser. Das ist sowas für dich. Benötigt Level 3. Ich hab aber Level 3, du nicht, oder?
Ich hab Level, I have Level 4.
Where the hell am I?
Was soll ich jetzt nehmen? It's coming back to me now. Oder überleben?
I was chased bloody maniacs. Just wait a minute.
I was able to lock him out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? I'll make it worth your while.
Yeah,
I'll give you a hand. Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
What are you doing there?
Ich wollte ihn treten.
You just need a little bit more booze. Alcohol.
Ja, ich hab Alkohol dabei.
Then bring it to him.
3 Stück.
Yeah, give it to him.
Ich probiere. Ich hab falschen Alkohol. Oh nein, ich hab mir alle 3 gegeben, ja.
Bloody hands are shaking.
Seine Hände sind am Zittern.
Whiskey, rum, gin, whatever you can find. Something to set me right.
Alter braucht Whiskey, um hochzukommen.
He said whiskey, gin, everything else. You can give him whatever you find.
Jawohl, zum Hochkommen. Ich habe überlegt, ich nehme Raserei. Das klingt gut.
Okay, let's see. I have you'll take Fury, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, you have to activate Fury. You are gathering Fury, and if your Fury bar is full, then you can activate it, just that you know it. And if you don't change the key, it's on Y or X where you activate it.
Y, jawohl.
Okay. Yeah, why not? I won't take it. I will, for this round, I take combat, because we just found so many blunt weapons right now. And I have to skill combat a little bit to get all the things for throwing weapons. You got me?
Jawohl, ich hab's verstanden. Ich nehm Kampf und Raserei.
Yeah, right. I take combat and survival.
Jawohl.
So...
Passt doch.
But you also should take maybe one of the combats of the survival things, because at the second row, when you take the first one, mm-hmm. you can just improve the places in your inventory, so you can carry more stuff.
Ah, okay. Mit Überleben kann ich mehr Sachen sammeln.
Yeah. So, can I give him something?
I just need a drink to get myself even.
Yeah, okay. So, guys, you see, it's a little bit complicated to play together in this game when you don't play together in the first place and nobody knows how the other one is playing. I hope it's not too confusing for you. But at least, we will just improve and you can see how it can work out.
Jawohl, und jetzt haben wir 33 Minuten.
So, we just... let's say we go to this place, I take a marker on it, and now you just follow me.
Yep.
If you drift away, just tell me.
Mm-hmm.
We'll just make a round through all that area here to check out where we can go in and where we can just find some stuff, like that beautiful woman.
Thank you.
Behind you.
Yeah.
You take all the money. I need money too, you know?
Wir können gleich handeln.
Do whatever you want. So. Okay, we can go inside there.
Ja, ich geb dir Rückendeckung. Dann kannst du dich nicht beschweren, dass du nichts einsammelst.
How do you give me back guard when you're at a totally different place than me?
Nein, ich bin genau hinter dir.
Yeah, sure. I'm behind you.
Yeah, yeah. Du wolltest doch da reingehen, oder nicht?
I said that the door is locked.
Ach. Ja, verstanden.
And how should I go into that? How do you want to give me back guard when I go to the front door and you are just at the back? I guess you want to just make an assault to that building, yeah? Like in Spec Ops?
Yes, like Black Ops.
Spec Ops, not Black Ops.
Back Ops.
Yeah, Back Ops, Black Ops, Spec Ops, whatever, maybe Bacon Ops. Mops.
Mops? Nein, Mops. Da kann man auch nicht rein, glaube ich.
Nope.
Ich kann eine Runde in den Pool gehen. Der ist noch sauber hier.
Aha. Stay down!
Ich hab das eine geworfen, das war kaputt, deswegen.
Yeah, just throw the things. I do it all the time to you. At the beginning it's just throwing all away and grabbing another one and all that stuff because you don't have any good weapons in the beginning. Hello, girl. And now stay where you are. Did you hear me? Okay, I really have to, strengthen my kicks. It was pretty much more cool in the second game when I can just kick her 2 times into the face and the head was exploding.
Ah, so yeah, passiert hier leider nicht.
Yeah, sometimes too, but we are too weak for it by now.
So.
Why we can go inside here? There's stuff inside.
Meinst du?
Yeah, you can see the stuff inside. I can see it by graphic failure, I guess.
Ich konnte da nichts drin sehen.
Oh, I found a box. Hello, box. Hello, crowbar. Give me that crowbar. I want that crowbar. And I leave my knife. I don't want to leave my knife. Just change it with this. Okay.
Oh, hier sind voll viele.
I'm back. Yeah, I'm coming for you. Yeah, a totally different place again.
Nein, ich war genau hinter dir, dann hab ich dich gesehen, dann musst du dich hitten.
That's the same way why Andy is always getting killed when we co-opt.
Ich sterbe aber nicht.
Not now.
So. Da hinten war irgendwas zum Aufheben, ne? Da.
You know that they are respawning all the time, yeah? So there will be always been enemies. Ah. So just, always try to kill everything will take you your whole life.
Ah. Guck mal, da hinten auf der Map kann man so eine silberne Hand sehen.
I see a red hand.
Bei mir ist sie silber.
Yeah, that's inside here, I guess. But we can... Oh. Maybe we can go
over the Dach.
Over the roof. Oh, I can't go on the roof.
Ich aber.
Huh? Why I can't go on the roof?
Das kleinere Füße als ich. Kleinere Beine.
I'm on the roof too.
Aber das funktioniert nicht. Das wird noch tiefer angezeigt, glaube ich.
Yeah, it's inside that building, but we can't go inside.
Wir müssen das später machen.
Guess so.
Der ist doch nur Stroh auf dem Dach.
Ouch.
Du sollst doch nicht überall runterspringen.
It wasn't my plan.
Da ist aber Stroh auf dem Dach nur, da kann man doch durchschlagen.
Those games are not built to being realistic.
Ich weiß. Wohin
I didn't notice that I always are answering on his on the things Nico is saying, and maybe you don't understand the German stuff he's saying. So maybe for some of you it's a little bit confusing. I'm totally.
Well, what do we got here?
Sorry about that.
Das wird besser.
Yeah, I hope so.
Will get better.
Okay, I guess that was my exploration I want to do. Oh, yeah, just get 5 bottles of alcohol for Stanley. Yeah, I want to get them, but we can't go inside. Why we can't go inside? Stock off. Get 5 bottles. Okay. We are following that stuff. Oh, I can see here which mission you are following, and you can see which mission I will be following when you go to the quest map.
Yeah, du folgst vergriffen.
Yeah, out of stock, right. And now you can see that I follow the lost, right?
Jetzt folgst du verloren.
Okay. You can just to let you know that you can see which one I follow, so because you have another mission description than me, because I have the English version and you have the German one.
Yep.
All right. Out of stock, it's okay. The loss, it's not trackable. So yeah, but the mission said we should go inside here, but maybe can we just kick in the door? No, we can't. There's no way inside, right?
No way.
Okay. Okay, maybe.
Dann machen wir Hauptquest.
At least I guess so. Just try the other side. Nope, no way inside. Alright. Just let's see, where's the main quest? Don't activate it.
Wir müssen auch mit dem Typen wieder reden beim Hauptquest. Rede mit Sinomoi, wir müssen jetzt am Anfang.
We already did it.
Ne, wir müssen nochmal mit dem reden.
No, we all. It's Gray. Talk to Sinomoi. We have to go to the lifeguard tower and genau. Get rid of all that stuff. No, it's Gray, we already did it. It's just a part of the mission.
Genau, wir müssen zu dem Rettungsschwimmerstand.
Yeah, lifeguard tower.
Jawohl, Turm.
So let's do it and then we could call it a day.
Was? Translate.
I said just let's do that mission and then we can call it a day. It means that we just do that mission and quit this episode with that.
Ja, und ich bin aus Versehen besoffen.
You shouldn't drink that stuff. You should just gather it for that fucking guy.
Ja, war irgendwie eine Anzeige und ich wollte gerade kämpfen und dann habe ich es getrunken. Und jetzt kann ich nicht mehr kämpfen.
Okay. Doesn't matter.
Ein Messer.
Go down. Give me my knife. And just stay dead. Thanks. I like it when they listen to me.
Ich höre dir gerade nicht zu, weil ich gerade gegen 5 Zombies kämpfe. Weil ich habe hier die Dinger gesehen zum Alkohol einsammeln. Da wollte ich die mitnehmen, weil wir die brauchen.
Yeah, it's not a bad thing primary, but let me know when you do something like this.
Ich hatte jetzt die auch gesehen, deswegen. Ich bin aufgestiegen wieder.
No, I didn't see it. How should I see it when I'm going a totally different direction? I was going to that, to our mission. Do you level up?
Ich bin aufgestiegen, ja.
So you take combat or fury the next?
Combat. Combat. Zerstörung wollte ich machen.
Zerstörung. It means destruction. Is it the middle one, the left, the right?
The light.
You mix up right and left.
The left is this.
Okay, it's kicker.
Schaden 3%
Kraft. You are at combat, right?
Ja, im Kampf.
No, combat skill tree.
Ja, der mittlere.
Yeah. And the left in the second row.
Yeah, it's Zerstörung.
Okay, it's kicker at my thing, and it's increased critical hit chance when kicking.
Jawohl, erhöht die Kraft des Schadens mit allen stumpfen Waffen.
No, okay. That's it, isn't it?
Ja, wir haben noch unterschiedliche Skillräume.
I guess so, yeah.
Ja, mir ist es Zerstörung, erhöht die Kraft um den Schaden mit allen stumpfen Waffen. Ich wollte ja auf stumpfe Waffen gehen.
Okay. Yeah, it's something different. Alright, then I can show you what he choose. Then you have to watch his video too.
Genau, guckt bei mir das Video, dann wisst ihr, was ich getan habe.
Why I can see this thing through...
Da ist schon wieder ein Alkohol-Ding.
Wow.
Ein Handy von mir. Da drin ist was los. Hier ist voll die Party.
Die.
Du bist gestorben.
Die.
Ich komme.
Die.
Ich komme.
No, I say die, not that I die.
Ach so. Ach, da drin bist du ja. Hier gibt's irgendwo Alkohol.
Yeah?
Ja, da hinten drin.
Just found an energy drink.
Ich auch.
You stand in my way.
Ich doch nicht. Ah, das ist Alkohol. Oh. Nimm du meinen Alkohol. Ich trinke den immer.
Do you want to just make a movie here?
Oh ja, ich mach gerade einen Movie hier.
Okay, make a movie.
Ey, hau den mal weg!
How about communication? Just let me know before.
Ich hab ihn gar nicht gesehen. Hat er mich angegriffen?
Oh, I have no space for it. Okay.
Hier, ich hab ein Messer für dich.
Wait a minute, I have to compare. No, not compare. Just not equip drop, thanks. So now I can take it. You have a knife for me, okay? Yeah. I have to give you a paddle or something like that. No. Add. Why I can't add it?
Weiß nicht. Weiß nicht.
I guess your inventory is full.
Meins? Nein.
Oh, now I can put a paddle. So, now, accept trade.
Jawohl.
Now you give me one more thing, okay.
Ich muss was loswerden. Du hast mir auch was gegeben.
Alright. Yeah. We just pick all the things with paddles. It's cool. Hello! Why it's red? It shouldn't look this way.
Ich geh auch mal eine Runde baden.
Well, what do we got here?
Da gibt's ja keine Decke hier drin.
What do we got here? Out. I don't want to hear that.
Doch,
fucking. Alright, I found some alcohol, just one bottle.
Ja, die eine habe ich leider getrunken.
That's not a good thing. I will try to give him. Wah! No way! Stay down and die. Exactly that way. Oh, I found a door. I kick it in, or something like that. Hello inside. Oh, just another lock I have to pick. Sadly,
okay.
I'm not able to pick now. Hello. Sorry, I just hit your head because I don't want that you race again. Life? Behind you!
Yeah, that's good.
That's not you.
Hinter dir.
I know.
Oh. Ich bin bewusstlos unter Wasser. Hey, ich bin wieder. Hinter dir.
I guess we should, when we upload this video, we have to put it on FSK 80.
Warum 80?
18. 18!
Ich dachte 80.
Yeah, no, I guess 80 would be a little bit too old. They all get a heart attack. Oh, I want... Okay, he takes this.
Ich wollte einen Stock nehmen, meine andere Waffe war kaputt. Wir müssen da irgendwie wieder runter. Ah, wir sind nicht schon wieder am Anfang.
Yeah, we are right. We're just about 180 meters away from what we have to do.
Yeah, wir müssen ja runter, also.
Hello. I cut your arm, and I cut the other one. Ouch! Why you throw me your pal in the back?
Ich wollte das der an den Kopf schmeißen. Mein Geld. Schade.
Greedy bastard.
Warum läufst du denn hier lang? Ich glaube, wir müssen unten am Strand lang laufen.
That's just the shortest way. Okay. I go the romantic way. Hello.
Get bang of this.
Level.
Ja, die kommen ja auch von hinten. Ich hab
Kontrolle. Ouch! Whoa! Fuck you, bitch! Can you please get out a little bit faster?
Oh, warte. Das Wache nehmen.
Where are my weapons?
Sah voll lustig aus, wie du mir auf den Kopf getreten hast.
So, Weapons? Oh. Alright. Wait a sec.
Yeah.
Kitchen knife on this place, and the other knife on this place, and yeah, I guess that's good too. All right,
auf geht's. Auf
just
geht's.
Try to get to the place without taking any.
Warum?
I didn't finish the sentence because I was attacked. Just let's try to get to the place where we need to go.
Yeah.
To end this episode, so it, because it's getting too long.
We have 53 minutes.
I didn't hear it.
53 minutes! Already done.
Alright. Alright, come on. I will kill you too. You hear us. Alright. So, we have just 120 meters left.
Ja, lass uns einsprinten. Ich habe mehr Ausdauer als du. Oh, kaputt. Warte, ich brauche neue Waffen. Ja, ich bin soweit.
Alright.
Lauf.
I just... Go and die.
rechts rum, da ist noch einer.
Nimm mir mein Knife. Pretty cutty.
Oh, ich brauche Energy Drinks.
Yeah, me too. Oh, I have a level.
Ich habe Exodus.
Yeah, and I have a level.
Sehr gut. Dann,
So, yeah, just secure my back. We make it pretty fast, guys. So, yeah, we need to get that lockpicking stuff. And so for that,
we must make a break.
No, not a break now.
Doch, wir haben schon 55.
Yeah, sure, but it's not a good point for a break.
Ach so.
Yeah? Okay, let's kill them.
Oh, fuck! Oh. Get this asshole off me!
Ich glaube, ich gehe gleich drauf.
Don't die already.
Da ist was, das brauche ich.
Alright,
Ey, da kommt einer noch. So.
One advice.
Yeah.
Kick them and then hit them, because when you kick them, then they are just are stunned for a little moment.
Hab ich gemerkt, ja.
Okay, because there are all big enemies, just search for a safe place.
Ja, ich hab nur noch voll wenig Leben.
Yeah, for that we search for a safe place, go down to the beach and go back to our Okay. What's wrong here? Whoa! Fucking shit, go get up, you fucking bitch! Yeah, I know, I know.
Jetzt war schnell der eine.
Get your fucking stamina back!
Ich komm dir zu Hilfe, ich kann nicht mehr gewinnen. Haben wir noch geschafft hier. Das war blöd mit der Sicht.
What view?
Ja, wenn du halb tot bist.
Na, it's kind of realistic.
Ja, nee, da siehst du ja nicht alles rot, wenn du verstirbst. Hier ist ein.
When you have blood in your eyes, you see red.
Jawohl, zwei Energy Drinks gefunden. Jetzt bin ich wieder top.
Alright, yeah, Nico is just complaining about the view when you're nearly dying. I guess it's a cool thing, so you at least notice that you are dying. So, I guess this is a good point?
Yes. Wir legen uns hier auf die Liege und dann gucken wir uns den Strand an. Da ist ein Energy, nimm den mal.
Alright, so, yeah, I guess this episode was pretty long now. We just have to come into that game. Next time it will be a little bit more,
gameplay. Yeah.
Gameplay, I hope, a little bit more co-op gaming, because for now everybody of us has to find out how the game works and all the stuff. I hope you're not too annoyed by our kind of gaming, and at least it was some kind of splatter episode. And yeah, for the next time, I hope we will see you again. We will bring out a second episode pretty fast, so you can see some different kind of gaming from us. And so, Nico, you should go outside the game because I'm the host, and I will leave the game now.
Okay. Also Leute, das war das erste Let's Play zusammen.
So, Nico is just, repeating a little bit of what I'm saying in German.
A little bit. Und ja, nächstes Mal kommt ein bisschen mehr Gameplaying und wir lernen besser miteinander zu spielen, zu koopen.
Zu kommunizieren.
Zu kommunizieren.
Yeah, I guess it's... Yeah, it's everybody is watching all those episodes of Let's Play from other people, and nobody really knows how difficult it is to just talk to your co-op partner and at the same time talking to the people who are watching. So I can understand that. I see the first thing from Felicia Day and Rowan Day. And I can understand that they don't play any ego shooter stuff or something like that. It's better to do it with roleplay games and all the, let's say, more tactical stuff than the fast stuff. Because sometimes you don't have time to You don't have time to think about to who you are talking. So, I'm becoming a little bit bigger for you now for the end of this episode. Cheers. Yeah. I hope you like it, and I hope you enjoy it a little bit, at least. And, yeah, we will be back pretty soon. And if you guys might be interested in my music, you can find it on my channel. It's not much yet, but if you're interested in my first music video, then watch the Wasteland 2 live stream theme. And there's also a live version of that game. And yeah, for now, I give the word to Nico. Nico, do you have something to say?
Ja, ich schließe mich dir an und... Auf jeden Fall, wenn ihr mehr Musik von Kris hören wollt, dann geht auf seinen YouTube-Kanal. Da findet ihr alles, was er bis jetzt so getrieben hat. Und ja, wir sehen uns in Kürze wieder. Das war's.
Ja, okay. That was Nico. He repeated a little bit of my stuff. And yeah, for all you people outside there, always remember, for everyone out there who still resists the mainstream, come and join my resistance, it's not longer a dream. So, with these words, I will say the goodbye for now, so bye folks.
Bye bye.